Hey, it's Pike. Welcome back to the demo for Lightyear Frontier. It's been a few days since I recorded, so I'm not quite sure exactly what I was doing and everything. I'll have to refamiliarize myself. But I wanna, I think, just change these boxes, because these are bigger. What's the... this one, yeah. Like, all these have the same storage capacity. These are... well, you can stack boxes on top of each other, which is nice at least. These are smaller footprint. These... yeah, I'll probably just use those cube crates. So I'm gonna... I guess I'll just take everything. And then break all of these down. And just make a freaking wall of crates. I think I might have set up. I didn't. Let me put here since I'm using it so much. Put the H key on so I can just go here and then. Yeah. Then I guess I'll snap this one to start and then place it by, well, how does it snap? I guess at least against the wall for now.
Now this should make things easier. Still,
but that's snapping further to the left, so we'll need to do this one manually. And will I have to do it after the fact? Yeah, I'll probably have to build these. Before I can put more crates on top.
Now this should make things easier.
I wonder, can I get out and build? Yeah, for more precise stuff, I guess. Let me drop my sensitivity a bit. I'm not moving, I guess that it's just head bob? View Bob's Trink, let's just drop that. I think that's actually affecting this stuff. Maybe? I guess my character just naturally freaking wobbles. It's kind of dumb. Yeah, it seems like one of the boxes is slightly out of line. But that's fine. Blocked? How can I place it if it's blocked? Can I place it when it's red? Is that what happened? No, I can't. How could I place it if it's blocked? And this is... How can I place it if it's blocked? Well, keep on right-clicking instead of left-clicking there.
Nothing like a good night's rest. Why don't we try and plant some seeds today, huh? Always good to have more crops in the harvest cycle. We can make good use of this.
Let's at least... for the moment, collect some more wood then. Well, let's put stuff away at least. Because we're gonna have so much wood, we'll probably just put this to the right, and then we'll put stone in the next line. I'll just do normal wood there, I guess, and then we can put that for. I guess we could just put the hardwood here for now, and then we'll put the softwood above that. We'll put. Stone here, but that's, God, the storage is so fucked in this game, holy shit. Just stone on stone. I guess we can just put coal here then. I was thinking like, oh, let's put stone all my stone here, and then I'll put all my coal here. But I have to put stone all the way up, it seems like, probably. Yeah, still all over encumbered. We're putting like berries and whatnot. Food related stuff, yeah. Honestly, I'll probably have to put chests in front of like just this stuff here. Yeah, it probably would be smart just to separate them at least. What does this takes hardwood? This takes softwood, this takes normal wood. Yeah, I guess we'll grab some normal wood and then just use these for like.
Perhaps a more light-footed approach is needed here.
We'll just say this is for berries and whatnot. I guess we can put it in the middle, right here. We'll just do it for every set of four, I guess. This will be for that other thing. Yeah, the ravage seeds. Almost.
That plant's all nice and warm.
And that needs to... What's the key that I was using? Here. Seed shooter.
Great shot. Start shooting. Ha! Into the soil it goes.
Yeah, I guess we'll get some materials, finish those boxes, and then we'll do that merchant thing. Well, I guess we can just, because there's so much of that, we'll just put that somewhere else. Cabbage in here. Assembler. That's what we already did. I guess it just somehow unlocked all the, like, re-unlocked all the recipes we already had. Would this store stuff, though? Because if it does, that would be nice. Let's just throw this down here, at least temporarily.
That should do it.
Can't enter. Wait, can I? No, that was just me doing the enter exit mech. That's annoying too. It'd be nice if that had like some function with it. Yeah, I right clicked again. Put, where do we go to there? Let's do, yeah, like these kind of things, the valuable crystal kind of stuff, and I guess starfish, just like the seemingly stuff that we can just sell for a decent bit of money that seems to not have much function beyond that. Let's do tree seeds, and then I guess we can do the Verkin plant fiber. I'll probably just put these color flowers in here too. Let's just put all this stuff in here. Because we make these, like these are using this. I really need to change that. Some of these games I should have my freaking mouse recorded. Like that machine behind the menu, this right here, the assembler. Is you use it. These to craft these, and you use that in there. Let me put this over here. Yeah, inventory empty now. Economics. Starfish is predicted to go up. Like, is it predicted to go up? Yeah, I guess so, because it says current. Yeah, let's see what that, how big it is. Well, just get this out of the way. Hardwood fence. Thought that was a gate for a second. And the flowers. still busted. Merchant Landing. Where do we want this? I'll probably move that then, since it's kind of in the zone of the house. Probably want this somewhat near just all of our storage so we can grab stuff. Made aluminum, red crystals, and stone. I guess these are more crafting things, but still, I'll just keep them there because they're all mostly that box is just crystals. Softwood. That's some up there. So we just need to go into the hills a bit. I wonder if there's gonna be like green flowers because it's red and blue, like RGB. I can chop those trees, because I kind of like the look of those. But I want to save that one on the little island because it just fits so nicely. Like, it's so obviously placed there. Oh yeah, over and covered. I was thinking, I want to fly up there, but oh! I almost landed on my feet, I think.
Straight to the legs, huh? Let's get down!
Yeah, I guess I need to go back up into the hills and get more of the rabbish or whatever it's called.
Can make good use of this.
That slight wobble of like the cursor from like not even touching anything. It's pretty frustrating.
Now this should make things easier.
Yeah, let's move this. So we have this open. Yeah, this is almost entirely lined up.
Hope you're well this fine morning. The decorating you did yesterday really lit up the place. It's really beginning to feel like a home. We can make good use of this.
Can I not pick up all the stone? It would suck if this is one of those games where you don't get everything back. I'm scared. From breaking stuff down. Because I always hear about that. I don't think I've ever run into one. Because I haven't played very many, but that'll be frustrating. Since the merchant isn't here, and I don't know like when or whatever they come. Well, let's actually, because there's those freaking crabs, let's give them some food at least. And I guess farm and everything. And then we'll just explore a little bit. Because we've only been just like from over there and a little bit along this line. Oh, merchant. A luxurious set of legs.
Perhaps a more light-footed approach is needed here.
Does it say how it functions? Is it purely aesthetic? Yeah, let's sell some stuff. See what we can afford.
I bet I have just the thing you need.
Ah, you scared it.
Let's sell all of our berries, since we already have some in the box. Let's sell, like, all the starfish.
I bet I can find a buyer for this stuff.
The geode shards. Let's down. Let's actually not do that. This is up a bit.
Well, I can't not buy it, can I?
Let's sell all the berries we have on us. Wow, Jesus.
One trash is, you know the line.
I wouldn't say my berries are trash. I was about to say bitch at the end, but that felt a bit too much. Vintage engine. We might as well. These aren't expensive. In stock is one. Contains both, okay. It's just like set, okay, yeah.
Deal.
We'll probably buy some of these seeds too, so we don't have to go up that other spot and grab some more.
Coming right up. Nice choice.
The decorative cart is just stuff to place down rather than cairns are nice. Yeah, let's get, well, windshield too. Let's almost miss
coming
that.
Right up.
Let's buy. We can afford it, so let's just grab all of them. And honestly, let's buy like 20 of these too, just so we can fill out without having to really care for the moment of grabbing that. Let's get a cairn.
Coming
right up. Reminded me of Jusant. Let's get these stones too.
Nice choice. Deal.
A bench would be nice rather than that, like, chair. Wheat. Let's save going too crazy on. Well, maybe. I don't know. We can afford it. Let's just grab it, so who knows if it's not, if it wouldn't be there next time.
Nice choice.
Burlap sack. Can store resources. Let's grab this. I doubt it'll be more than frickin' 60.
Nice choice. Pleasure doing business with you.
Thanks for playing. I guess that this is just the extent of the demo. But we can continue playing some more. So what all did we get? Well, yeah, I guess some of the stuff would probably just be build recipes, right? So that's good. The barn. I didn't grab that, but improves the efficiency of crafting constructs. So that's nice. And that's just normal wood. You could probably throw this on the opposite end of the... It's just entering from the front and the back. They both have like the same kind of door. So I'd probably, let me just throw down some plots just for like a, so I can space it. It's a long section, a long section. Is that just two? Yeah, so that line right there in the middle will be the middle. Like just to the right of my crosshair, that vertical beam. I'm slightly off center. I guess this will probably be close enough. Yeah, that's about right. Put our machines and everything in here, so we might end up deconstructing these two. Alright, what exactly is the efficiency of crafting constructs? Stuff like this. Efficiency? As in speed or production? It's honestly kind of frustrating. I guess we'll just keep these as storage and then we can just move the machines.
Maybe we should leave the mech behind if we want to get close.
Packing up, I was like, is that another one of those events? Destroying my farm or something? That's kind of annoying. That I can't slot these in because it's too tall. I only really need one of these because they craft instantly. Man, that's real annoying. Can I place things on these shelves? Because if I can, then I'd prefer to, like, save them. I cannot, it seems. Or maybe? Could I place the barrels? I think that those might have a smaller... Oh. Yeah, let's place this down. Also 60. And I can place this big ass box up here.
Now this should make things easier.
Just make sure that I put into place these two. Can't place it on these. But I can place these. I guess that I'm placing it on the supports rather than the shelf. Maybe.
This should make things easier.
Freaking wobbles getting on my nerves.
Now this should make things easier. We can make good use of this.
It's weird that I can't put on this corner though. It's hardwood, so we'd have to go up, chop some of those big trees. Let's check those new parts, because I think that, like the windshield or windscreen or whatever, it looked like it might not have had these bars in the way. I guess that these are just aesthetic. Vintage leg. It's got toes, this does not. Oh. I guess. It just says in world, like, am I supposed to? I guess maybe I have to pick it up from the mech? I hope I don't just have to fucking leave it laying down. Yeah, this is gonna be a lot better.
Wakey, wakey, partner. I can't stop admiring those nice decorations you built yesterday. You've really got an eye for that kind of thing.
I guess they just put the ones on the ground away. Yeah, that one screen's a lot nicer since less stuff is gonna get in the way.
Poor thing. Your mech scared the daylights out of him. This should make things easier. Perhaps a more light-footed approach is needed here.
If their inventory changes.
I bet I have just the thing you need.
A little bit.
Coming right up. Nice choice. Nice choice. See you.
How is it blocked if I can place everything?
That'll be useful.
Yeah, we need hardwood for these. let's empty our inventory and explore a little bit. How long? Yeah, I got 14 minutes left on my timer, since I'm trying to run these as hour-long episodes, since I accidentally did that last time. Let's actually quickly make another line of these over here. So I guess we'll explore in the next episode. Just so we can do the wheat farm over here.
Now this should make things easier.
That should keep it good until tomorrow.
Maybe we should leave the mech behind if we want to get close.
I guess we'll need to buy some more of everything.
Come on up and take a look.
I guess we can't afford, but we just don't have.
Coming right up.
Like, they don't have the stuff to.
Poor thing. The mech scared the daylights out of him. Not shooting. those. Great shot.
Got a little bit of time.
You scared it.
Let's empty our inventory. Guess we could just sell these.
Have an up and take a look.
Maybe we should leave the neck.
No, those are still down.
If you want to get close.
I bet I have just the thing.
Where was I
need?
Seeing that? In here. Not that we really need it, but... Now let's make some of this into oil. I think that we can do it for these two. We need hardwood. Yeah, I guess for now we'll save exploring a little bit for later. But let's go and see if we can get some hardwood. I guess we'll have to go around. Got an amber from that. I guess I should have grabbed some softwood. I guess I still haven't gotten that. Ravage oil and power cores. Oh, that's my timer. So I'm gonna end it here then. So, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you next time.